guys. I am coming to you from Kansas here today, and we got one of our students behind the camera today that pulled out the GoPro remote this morning from the pack, and it was missing the strap that he usually puts it around his wrist or on the panhandle of the fluid head. So you've probably seen me before give you tips on rubber bands and keeping rubber bands in your pack for many different applications and situations that you'll get yourself into. And this just happens to be one of them. I went ahead and I grabbed the rubber bands from them. We took three of them, fished them through the back of the GoPro remote, and turned it into a wristband for him. So that way it was gonna get him through the day. And to be honest with you, it's really just as good as those straps, if not better, because those have Velcro on them, which can be loud. This is nice and quiet, so. Three rubber bands put together makes a nice little wrist strap for your GoPro remotes. Another from the field tip from Film the Hunt, right here from Kansas. We're crossing our fingers on a big one comes by here shortly. Happy hunting.